We have deployed planes in various places to hunt them down and see if the abducted can be rescued.
Around 60 students had been attending the school prior to the attack. Most of them lived in the facility's dormitory. The exact number of victims is not yet known.